Hey, yo, what it do, gang? Y'all know who it is. Hey, yo, check it out, family, man. Like always, I want to shout out to people that has been rocking, donating, supporting me on this journey, on this channel from day one. You know, drop don't ever ask for much. Only thing I want the family members to do is hit that like button coming up in this building. We got to start letting this algorithm know we here, gang. So let's talk about it. Check it out, family. Check it out, gang. Check it out, earthlings. At the end of the day, man, all of y'all go get a pad and a pen, write this information down. Drop got a new YouTube channel. It's a backup channel. It's the Drop Report Reloaded. Go write it down. It's easy to remember. Go subscribe to this channel. Y'all know how it be, man. Y'all know how YouTube be. Y'all know how these situations be. Y'all know how these topics be. I'm not saying nothing gonna happen, but just in case, come on, family, go subscribe to that other channel, The Drop Report Reloaded. It's not that hard. Just The Drop Report and just add on Reloaded. That's all you got to do. It's just for safety precautions. You feel what I'm saying? Because I've been seeing they've been pulling people's channels and all that. At the end of the day, if y'all trying to keep up with your boy, which I know a lot of y'all are, go subscribe to the channel, man. So, all right, gang, check it, man. Welcome to The Drop Report. Y'all already know what it is. If you're new to the building, man, hit the like button and subscribe to this channel and take a seat and enjoy the ride. But before we get into this ride, man, check it out, family, man. I want to, you know, I'm big on shouting out people that have been rocking and donating to this channel from day one. I've always been big on that. I never call nobody name individually. That's just for the simple fact I don't want everybody else to feel some kind of way just because I miss your name and don't shout you out. Stephanie, yo, I always said I wasn't going to shout you out, wasn't going to do no videos about you, but I have to shout you out this morning, man, just for the simple fact, a lot of y'all know Drop been going through some things recently, and Stephanie has been there from day one, your mama, so at the end of the day, you deserve this shout out, big shout out to Stephanie, who has been rocking with this channel from day one. She has done everything she possibly can to keep this shit alive and floating. When Drop don't want to do videos, she be the first one like, yo, man, you need to put up a video, baby. I don't know what you got going on, but you need to get it together. You know, at the end of the day, some people need shit like that. And Stephanie has been there from day one. So big shout out to you, boo-boo. I mean, I know you're going to be mad when you see this because you don't like people to be calling you out in videos and all that. But at the end of the day, you'll hate me now, but you'll love me in the morning. I mean, now we're going to get into the story, B. Like always, man, you know, I always wake up in the morning reading emails and all that, trying to find out what's going on in the day's world and shit. And recently, a lot of y'all have been asking me like, yo, man, since you don't do these NFAC videos no more, and you don't talk about Grandmaster Jay, why you don't talk about Umar Johnson? I mean, and granted, man, Grandmaster Jay and NFAC, they still got a movement. Just because I don't put up videos on them, these boys are still out here doing it. Big shout out to Jay. Big shout out to NFAC. But what we got to come to some kind of agreement on, gang, is, you know, Jay was only laying a blueprint. It was only a blueprint he was laying. So we can't continue to sit around and wait for this dude to be putting up videos like he's our only source of any means of knowledge. He laid a blueprint. It's up to us to follow. It's up to y'all to follow. What we can't do is leave 2021 still waiting on something that happened in the beginning of 21 to save us in 2022. I mean, Jay Lell, he left a blueprint. Once again, big shout out to NFAC. Like I've always said, I was never in it for the man. I was in it for the movement. Y'all got infatuated over the man. He spoke well. A lot of things Jay said, I agree with. Some of the things the brother said, I didn't agree with. That's anybody. That's me. I don't expect y'all to agree with everything I say on these channels, man. That's what gives you a mind. Everybody's entitled to their own opinion. I mean, so when people was telling me like, yo, you don't think he switched up and y'all don't think he did this and you don't feel he doing that. I mean, at the end of the day, to each his own. I mean, I've never said and said Jay was a perfect man. I'm not perfect. When you sit and wait for perfect people to come save you, you'll be sitting waiting a very long time, gang. I mean, I just wanted to go ahead and get that out the way with NFAC. I mean, it's not like I'm running from the fact. It ain't like I've abandoned ship. But at the end of the day, you can't get stuck on spoiled milk. He left the blueprint in 2021. I mean, we can't keep running this blueprint in 2022 with no actions being formed. You feel me, gang? So just go, if it takes you to go back and find some facts over feelings and morning mentals to get your ass motivated again, get yourself motivated because the man wasn't going to be here forever.
I mean, y'all act like people don't have other things going on. That man, he got shit going on like everybody else. He going through court shit just like most people going through shit. I mean, so at the end of the day, you take it for what it's worth. Now, as far as me not doing these Umar Johnson videos, y'all know, gang, that's something totally different. And that's just because, no disrespect to what Umar got going on, but as time go on, I think he's really, really bamboozling a lot of y'all, man. I respect a lot of things about Umar. Well-spoken. You understand what I'm saying? He know how to put them words in order. I mean, I'm not taking nothing away from what the man know. But I don't know about the school situation, so I'm not going to promote something that I'm not sure of. I don't know. I'm not sure the school is going up. If you ask me, I wish it would. I hope it would, because it's a good idea. It's a great idea. But do I think the person that's leading this thing is going to really actually make it happen when we've been waiting? Well, I ain't going to say we, because I'm really not waiting. But from what I see, people have been waiting on this HVAC system for, what, a year now? And he's still collecting donations, donation money, and I'm not shooting down. Continue to donate. Maybe this school will open. Maybe it will. I hope it will. I mean, that's what I'm saying. It's not like I'm shooting bullets at this dude. I hope this school do open. But at the end of the day, I see like now, Umar Johnson really ain't basing it on this school anymore. I mean, you know, he do his little walk arounds and when he want a little donation money, but I don't think it's really based on that school anymore. For some odd reason, if you pay attention to a lot of this dude lives and shit, man, he's more into women. And there's nothing wrong with a man being into a woman. I mean, that's nature. It's supposed to happen. But whenever you start making cookies and all that, your focal point, you done lost track of your, you know I mean, you done lost track of your, why you started this journey, yo. Yo, you started this journey trying to save black kids. Right now, you pinpoint most of your time and your lives to the black kids' mothers. And I'm nobody hater. At the end of the day, everybody needs somebody. But just pay attention to the man's character these days. Pay attention to the way he moved. Pay attention to the words that come out of his mouth. For the people that has been following Umar from day one, that is not the same brother then that it is now. You understand? And before y'all get in the comment section talking about what have you donated and why you on here tearing this brother down, I ain't do this video to do that. Y'all can go find plenty of videos with people tearing Umar Johnson down. I got another whole channel like 2 years ago where I was trying to do the same thing because I always thought he was trying to take people for their money. I mean, but that's neither here nor there. I just want to let the gang know I don't really put up videos on Umar Johnson because I don't know how sure I am about this school being opening. And I'm not going to push no agenda for something I'm not sure on. I mean, and I just wanted to go ahead and get that out of the way, gang. I mean, I wasn't going to hold y'all. I got some shit to talk about later, so y'all stick around. I will be dropping off another video this afternoon because I do got to get something out the way. But like always, man, it's drop. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe. Keep your head on a swivel. Don't hurt nobody, and I will get back at y'all later. One.